My name is John McCarthy. Pleased to welcome you to PGA Tour 2K23. So glad to be able to. Okay, you're in it now. Let's have a good round and keep our composure. Nothing wrong with that. Alrighty, let's see what she does here on this one. Okay, second shot here on the first. Well judged on that one. And she putts for birdie. And a decent putt. And here comes a four-footer. And we're kicking things off under par already. This is nice to see. All right, put this one out in the fairway. Hopefully this one nestle itself nicely in the fairway. Okay, let's see what she does off the tee. Here's her second shot. Let's see what happens. Okay, second shot here on the second. Nicely struck. This putt is for birdie. Get there. Ooh. And this one will be for her birdie. Nice tap in for the par on this one. Looks like a par three on this one. Oh yeah, I'll approve that. All right, let's see what she does here. Five iron on display for this one. Here we go, this one for birdie. So good, that was a fantastic shot. She's putting for birdie. Holds a par four. Yep, that's gonna do. Let's see what she does off the tee here. Well, let's see what happens here. This is her second. And here's our second shot on the fourth. I approve. 8 feet to the cup. That one drops, and that's your second birdie in a row. The makings of a streak, perhaps. Let's see how this one goes. Par three. This one's looking good. And there we go. Nice little approach shot. All righty, let's see what she has in store for you here. And they're going with the pitching wedge. And she's got 14 feet to the cup. And that one drops for the birdie. This putt's going. Let's keep this going. That's your fourth birdie of the day. Good work out there. Made it to the sixth hole. Decent looking tee shot, I think. Alrighty, let's see what she's got here. Let's see what happens here. This is her second. Here's a six iron from them. Looks like this will be on the dance floor. It's about 195 yards to that pin from here. And this is your third shot. So good. Oh, lovely shot. Hold up. Let's rewind. Let's watch that one again. See how this went down. Sinks this, she's got the eagle. And finishing the hole with a solid putt. Teeing off now on the seventh. Yeah, I think we will hit the fairway here. All right, she looks like she's ready to go. Let's see what she does off the tee here. This one's about 175 to the pin. That'll do for the approach. And here's her second. And here's their 8-iron. Oh, a little bit long, possibly. And 22 feet from the cup. Oh, it could be. Oh, what a long bomb. That was beauty. She's got some ground to cover here. Let's check this one out. And that eagle putt will drop. Teeing her up now on a par 3 hole. Heading for the green. Oh my goodness, you just came that close to holing it. And this next putt will be for her birdie. On the putt, and as that drops, that's your fifth birdie of the day. Teeing this one up on the ninth now. Oh my goodness, you lit it up on that drive. Just absolute power. And here she goes. This is her second shot of the hole. All right, let's have a good second shot here on the ninth. Okay, there we go. About 6 feet to go here. This one's tracking. That was a good putt, and it drops in for birdie number 6 on the day. And here she goes with a 5-foot putt. And that one goes for birdie. 10th hole coming up. Okay, I'll accept that.
Okay, let's see what she does on this hole.
This one's heading to the fairway, I think. We've got about 235 from here. I think we're in the rough. All right, this is her second. They're going with the 5-iron here. This one's your third. This is a long putt. I don't know what way it's gonna go. And sink this next putt and you'll grab that birdie. It could be a good one. Great work out there. Great work. Birdie number 7 in the hole. She's got 5 feet to the cup from here. And that'll drop the birdie. Hole number 11 coming up. That's too bad. Well, here she goes. Okay, this is her second shot. We're in the big, thick, deep rough here.
Sink this and you'll pull down a birdie. You like that one, don't you? And she's putting for birdie here. And a nice putt there. Hole number 12 coming at you. And that's another green in regulation. Let's see what she does off the tee. Taking this one with 9 iron. This one's looking good. She's got 8 feet to the cup from here. And that one will go for birdie. Oh, yep. I'll take it. And now we tee this one up on the 13th hole. And the tee shot looks like it'll be safe. Turns out you actually ended up in the rough. Let's see what direction she's going to take on this hole. All right, let's see what she does. This is her second. And here's our second shot on the 13th. That'll do nicely. This one's 7 feet away. Nicely done. And for her birdie. And that will do. Let's see what happens here on number 14.
My goodness, got a hold of that one.
All right, let's see what she does off the tee here. And here's shot number two on hole number 14. Here's her second shot. Let's see what happens. This one is from 32 feet. Looking super, right by the hole. And here we go, this one for par. Shot's coming in nicely. Looking forward to see what you do here. Solid looking approach here so far. Nice shot into this green. Good work. 5 feet left to go. Looking good. And this one for her birdie. Okay, safely home with that putt. Load up. Let's let this go. That was good stuff. This looks like about 120 yards to the pin and just 2 strokes away from our leader here. Yep, I think this one's bound for the green. All right, nice approach on that one. Well, let's see what happens here. This is her second. And they've chosen the pitching wedge. She's got 18 feet to go here. For the bird. Big opportunity for you here today with this putt. Boom, you drop that one, and that's back-to-back birdies. This could be nice. All right, let's go. Pound this one out there. Oh, yeah, going for it. That's what I like to see. Well, this is some fine golf personship. Putting for eagle here now. And let's watch this close. She's putting for eagle. And it drops. One stroke off the pace as you tee off on this final hole of the matchup. Let's do this. Look at you, just absolutely hammering that. And she's around 160 yards out here. Okay, they're going with the pitching wedge here. All right, good luck with your second shot here on the 18th hole. I like it. I like what you did there. All right, this next putt's gonna be for her eagle. And there we go, they are finished up. And this one's just about 6 feet. Looking good. And there you have it. The putt drops and your round is over.
And with that, I will let you go here. I'm going to head over to the clubhouse and see what I can wrangle up for some food. See you next time.